Ingenico, a leading provider of payment solutions, reports its full-year results for 2011. Philippe Lazare, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the chairman and CEO of Ingenico. What are your comments on your 2011 results?
Great, proud first. You know, it's the first time that we are at that level of revenue, first time that we are at 1 billion euros revenue in the history of that company, so it's great news. And profitability there. And emerging markets are contributing to that significant growth, and we are back on the U.S. market, so it's all good news.
And what about your performance in Europe?
You know that 47% of our revenue are coming from Europe, and it's of course it's a key market to us, and you've probably seen that we have been able to grow even in that very mature market on which we have a very significant market share, so it's good news. The processing offers, the solution offers, the services offer are developing and more contributing to the revenues and profitability within within the SEPA, which is the European region for us.
How is the transaction and services part of your business doing?
So if you look at what we were expecting from that business when we've made the acquisition of EasyCash, it was now something like 2 or 3 years ago, and we were expecting to be at something like 20 to 25% of recurring revenue coming from services. The reality, the fact is that we are something like 30%. So it's, bringing more and more value to the company. So we are extremely happy with that.
What is your outlook for 2012?
As far as the growth is concerned, we will be at least at the same level than in 2011, probably a bit better. Same for profitability. You know that there is something pretty clear to us that when we grow on the revenue perspective, we are able to do the same in profitability. So we will be at the same level, at least at the same level that 2011.
And finally, what can you tell us about your recent acquisition of Rome Data?
Yeah, Rome Data, it's a small US-based company. They develop an application to turn any type of smartphone within the terminal payment terminal, to be paid, not to pay, but to be paid. And it's the heart of our strategy is to be present on such a market because it's a very promising one. And we started within Rome Data being minority stakeholder, and then we discovered the company, we understand better what they are doing, and we've made the decision to control it, and in very good intelligence and a very good understanding with the CEO. And it's going to be the heart of our strategy within the mobile payment.
Philippe Lazare, Chairman and CEO of Ingenico, thank you.
Thank you.